drop.
Gets a job done. Maybe it's selling a play pass or throwing a block out of reverse. He's always out there doing the little things to help his team to victory.
The visiting team has a few receivers that he likes to throw to, and here's one of them. There's no question he's going to develop the chemistry. He's always finding an open spot on the defense to give his quarterback a target to hit. It wouldn't be surprising to see them hook up a few times in this one.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep it waiting any longer.
Lights are on, both teams are ready, so let's go to the field for the opening kickoff. The Broncos are lined up for the kickoff. And he got all of that one, a great kick. From the 4-yard line to the 20, looking for leverage. Let's see how effective they can be with their first drive of the game. So they have first and 10 here. The backs are lined up in an eye. Mohammed pulls him down at the 39-yard line. Gain of 4. They need 5. The visiting team come out with 3 receivers tight. Patterson with the tackle at the 41. Gain of 2. Much anticipated matchup. John is one of the best quarterbacks in the league. Takes on one of the top defenses in the league.
Yeah, this is going to be a good one, Al. If this defensive line can get some penetration early, especially from the weak side, I think they're going to have a chance to get some sacks and hurry the passer. You can't let the quarterback set up back there or this guy will just tear you apart.
And he's stuck at the 45. Solid yardage on that run.
You know, people say you got to run the ball, you got to control the clock, but the key thing is you have to run the ball successfully. You have to establish a threat that you're going to make the defense respect.
Number 3, back in the shotgun. Pass play here on first down. Gets the pass off, and he goes out at the 48. Good job to keep his feet in bounds, and he picks up a few extra yards because of it. Fifth play of this drive, about 8 yards. He'll go from the I formation. Pressure, throws it, and he fails to hang on to that one. He was there, but the pass slipped out of his hands.
The coaching staff thinks that he has some of the best hands in the team. Kind of surprising to see him drop a pass like that.
Sixth play of this drive. The Broncos come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off, and it's caught. Cardell caught it short of the first down marker. Knorr will come into this game to punt. Williams lines up deep for the punt return. Here's the punt. and he chooses not to return this one. The offense heads out onto the field for the first time. Inside their own 20. Williams in the backfield. Number 87, the motion man. Williams, number 50, takes him down at the 15, right up the middle. Not much there.
Yeah, they opened up the hole for him, but there was someone waiting on the other side.
It's second down and 10 to go. Only one man back. Again with the carry, Arrington stops him at the 16-yard line. So a gain of about one. Ball on their own 16. Williams, the lone back, number 85, moves in motion. With the throw. And he dropped it. Stan, saw the pressure coming on that play.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
Max is ready to punt this one away. Number 80, looks like he's ready for the return. Here's the kick. From the 50-yard line, slips the tackle, fumble, loose ball. The Broncos scoop up the live ball at the 30, the 20. So the fumble recovery sets them up with a first and goal. Williams, the lone back. Throws on the move. Incomplete pass. And he throws incomplete because he had major pressure.
The corner came on a blitz and he sprinted for the quarterback. Guys loved the opportunity to get a sack. And that time he just missed taking him down.
Drops back. Down he goes. Dropped behind the line for a loss of a couple. The rookie broke up the play and sacks the quarterback.
He's a player who can come in and contribute right away because of his pure physical talent.
12 yards needed to get into the end zone. Dimebacks in for this play. Throws one up in the end zone. This pass is incomplete.
This is just a beautiful play to force the incompletion. I mean, he gets up high, and he turns what could be a touchdown into a heck of a defensive play.
The kick is up. He made that one easily. The Broncos are set to kick it deep. Booming kick downfield. From the two. The visiting team will start this drive from the 22. So they have first and 10 here. Henry, the lone back, receives the handoff, and he just got leveled.
Yeah, you know that whole deal about what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object? Well, the unstoppable force won that one.
They need about three. Only one man in the backfield. Number three with a man in motion. Setting up play action. Almost picked off. Nearly a turnover.
One thing remains constant. No matter what kind of quarterback you are, rushing your throws is going to end up in incompletion or worse.
Hands it off. Play action. Gets the pass off. Great pass. You can hear the collision up here.
He's feeling it right now. Either that or he's numb all over. That's worse.
Quarterback lets it go, and he found its mark.
This is one of those guys who's always had a pretty good arm. He always seems to do a good job of reading the defense.
So they have first and 10 here. Give it to the halfback. He was really hit hard on that play.
Yeah, you talk about your depleter. That's what happened there. He unloaded and he got a depleter. Penalties and takeaways can really kill a team. Usually the team with the fewest mistakes out there will win the game.
It's first and 10. And he'll get the call. He'll feel that one tomorrow.
Yeah, with how hard he just got hit, he's lucky to be able to hold on to the ball.
8-yard gain. If you do it for the first, they'll have to get the ball inside the 29-yard line. Gets rid of it. Drops the interception. John, I don't know how they didn't pick that one off.
The quarterback can get a little excited out there at times. Maybe that's what caused him to rush the throw a bit.
Seventh play of this drive. They come out of the nickel. Gonzalez in motion. To carry it. Great fake. Gets the pass off. And he'll take it out of bounds at the 23. Flag down. So they'll have to run another play.
Yeah, and there's no play in the playbook when you're third this long.
And they'll be looking at a third and long now after the penalty backs them up. Henry, the lone back, number three, with a man in motion. Dropping back. Pumps, throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. Going deep on third down, but he couldn't get the ball to the receiver. Williams is the deep return man. Here's the punt. He signals for a fair catch. So they have first and 10 here. Only one man in the backfield. Gives the ball off. Number 50 stops him at the 7. 1 yard gain on that play. So at the end of one, the score is 3-0.